go in someone else's story, someone in my name, who loved a lot like me. Came to know a man that made a promise, he only had to say, and that's where she would be. Lately, although my feelings run just as deep, promise she made had grown impossible to keep. And yet, I wish it wasn't so. Will he miss me if I go? In the way, it's someone else's story. I don't see myself taking part at all. Yesterday, a girl that I was fond of finally could see the writing on the wall. Sadly, she realized she left him behind, and sadder than that, she knew he wouldn't even mind. Though nothing left to say, will he listen if I stay? It's all very well to say you fool, it's now or never. I could be choosing no choices whatsoever. I could be in someone else's story, in someone his life, and he could be in mine. I don't see a reason to be lonely. I should take my chances further down the line. And if that girl I knew should ask my advice, oh, I wouldn't hesitate. She needn't ask me twice. Go now, I'll tell her that for free. Trouble is that girl is me. The story.